contestant. Well, who's going first? It's Gail Nerva. All right. Now, Gail, I understand that you started talking very early as a kid. Well, tell us about it.
My parents told me that I started talking like at about 11 months old, like before I was one. Like in full sentences, like, Mommy, can I have milk, please? Instead of like just saying, milk, milk, milk.
And really?
Yeah.
Linguistically gifted, that's what we like to say. All right, and of course, she had some heavy issues as a child. Let's take a look.
I spoke very early, and I walked really early, and I came up like ping pong.
3.9 kilos to be exact.
Shit, the nurse, okay, put me on her, my mom's arms like that. My mom was like, ugh. Okay, nice, nice. Very heavy. Nice, nice. Let it.
She felt like a sack of rice to me. I couldn't move.
We chose the song I Feel the Earth Move because it was the song Gail liked to sing when she was 3 years old. She loved this Carole King song, and whenever she heard it on the radio, she would be so happy she would sing and dance along with it. We hope you like the song as much as she does.
Ranked number one in the US charts for 15 weeks, the song I Feel the Earth Move is from Carole King's album Tapestry. But right now, give it up for Gail Nerva! I like your new look. I think you look very dangerous now. It was a very exciting performance. However, I felt it was a bit controlled. You gotta let go a little bit more.
Okay.
Well, I think that I felt the earth move. That was very nice level of energy. Plus, I think you've got newfound confidence, so I think you totally aced it. Nice job.
Thank you.
Okay, I was afraid that you wouldn't have enough tension in that song, but you nailed it. So you can sing anything. It's great.
I felt that you could let go a lot more. Just like what Dick said, you're holding back a bit too much. You can let go a lot more. Can you hear me?
I cannot hear him.
But you have improved.
Okay, thank you.
I know the people here are very noisy, they're supporting you. What Kenlin said was that he agrees with Dick Lee that you hold back a lot, but he did say you also have improved. So, were you holding back? You got more to give?
Yes, I have.
For the next few rounds, yeah? You got more to give? Okay, if at home you felt the earth move and you think she got more to give, then take her number down. It is
1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number to 43657. Everybody, this is Gail. Thank you. Dan, please tell us who is next.